Good morning, good afternoon, everyone, whenever it may be that you're working on these math problems. Today, we are going to continue with exponents and work on the product rule. The product is when you multiply two numbers together. So let's pretend we had 5 to the 2nd power times 5 to the 7th power. Our answer would be what? 5. And in the product rule, we add the two exponents together. 7 plus 2 equals 9. So our answer would be 5 to the 9th power. Now, since we're adding all of these, it doesn't matter if you have negative or positive numbers. So if we, again, if we had 5 to the 2nd times 5 to the 7th times, let's add one more, 5 to the -3rd. What would our answer be? 2 plus 7 is 9 minus 3. Our answer would be 5 to the 6th power. So hopefully use your reference guide, work on this worksheet dated 4/7, and we'll talk again tomorrow.